Growing up with two parents, mother Puerto Rican, father Cuban, salsa was always a big part of my life and in the household growing up. And what I noticed by going to many of the festivals and concerts around New York and abroad, that I was always the youngest in these rooms. And it was always baffling to me, like a music that's so powerful, so moving, and that there weren't more people there to experience these rich sounds.
Yo espero el punto preciso. Mi salsa está en todas partes. La baila el chino, también el suizo. Que Dios bendiga la salsa, porque sin salsa no hay paraíso.
It started in our homes where our parents were teaching us the roots. And why do I say the roots? Because there was always house parties.
Your father always had a party on the weekend. That's where I learned to dance.
And the name generating to become salsa, which was not salsa at the time, but when Fania started, the name salsa was the name given for the Fania All-Stars because they were bringing in a new sound. And so was born the word salsa.
Como aprender every day. It's learning every day about salsa because I'm looking for salsa around the world. Not because I'm Puerto Rican or I live in New York, I'm looking for the same band or the same singer. I'm looking for music from Colombia, Venezuela, Peru, Cuba, everywhere. And I love salsa, and I think the salsa va a subir de nuevo, como lo que era.
This project has been a long time coming. Super excited for its launch. Amaudis really came in and was able to handle a lot of the design aspect of what we were doing, and I kind of had the creative vision via many conversations with my mother, my father, my sister, who are big salsa aficionados and still buy CDs to this day. And so they inspired a lot of the ideas that I had. And when I was doing my research, that's where I started.
Debemos eso, la de la caída, se lo debemos a los mismos salseros.
¿Por qué tú dices eso?
Porque qué demonios hacen ellos cada vez que sale un pendejo esto con los raperos y jodienda esa. ¿Por qué carajo tienen que unirse a esos grupos y abandonarlo de ellos?
Sí, no tiene.
Yo no creo en eso, cada cual a lo suyo. ¿Tú no viste nunca a Chubito le vayamos rapeando ni a
no,
ni
no.
Pues año, y cuando se llegaba a un teatro, lo empaquetaban y los discos de ellos todavía se venden más que todas esas cosas que están saliendo por ahí.
Se necesita la ayuda de la radio, que ayude el género como tal, de que ayude a todos los que están grabando música y toda la salsa que viene del mundo se ponga en la radio.
Really hoping that people become more aware and educated on salsa's roots here in the Bronx, and more generally what the music has done for a people in our community. And I hope that more people will begin to support the arts, particularly salsa, as it seems to be one of those genres of music that is becoming more and more sparse. You see a lot of clubs and lounges opening, trying to throw salsa nights, and they're not getting the support that they need to continue. So I'm hoping people will begin to become educated on this, be open-minded into the idea of learning more about it, and supporting our people, our culture, the Bronx, and preserving this rich history.
I am a one-time employee of Fania from back in the days. I worked directly with Jerry Masucci and Johnny Pacheco. The origins of salsa in the Bronx actually started people going to clubs around the Bronx where there were many clubs, and it was young people who were going to these clubs. Young, I'm saying they were 15, 16, 17. I was one of these people involved in that group going to these clubs in the Bronx, which had all the clubs happening.
Took the conga bags, they were green. I never forget the army bags. I took the congas out And I rehearsed two tunes. And they said, okay, can we speak to you? And I said, praise God, they're throwing me out. You know, I'm not gonna lie, I said, yeah, I was. And then they told me, Jerry Masucci says, hey, kid, because you know how I used to speak. Hey, kid, what size you use a jacket? And I said, men small. Why? He said, congratulations, kid. You're a funny all-star. And I said, no.
Como esto jamás lo... Cuando Dios diga, pero yo ahora mismo amo esto y cuando Dios diga que se acabó, pero ahora salsa nada más lo que hay. Que viva la salsa. Sin eso no hay nada, ¿ok? Sin salsa no hay paraíso.
Que viva la salsa.
Que viva la salsa now, today, tomorrow, and always. Thank you.
Que viva la salsa.